And any day they can hear possible TV, any day you can see your best or subscribe or like or comment. No, I recommend the channel. I'm a for a hundred my power possible TV. A day or bounce on a obey content. Any day you can see now I was so I'm a for so any be ashe. Yes, a bush and two pan a young cop. Era Kelvin Tailor Akachi. Yes, what bab wanting a barber to be ama honorable Haruna Iddrisu and a honorable Muntaka. A bush and young con young good tea okay.
Yes, my pastor, I want to do this. Now, I'm a minority for no so a press conference. And a minority for no chess. Adiana, minority for no patch, let's say. Adiana, a Ghana forces fire no. I'm a phone for this chain no my side. And on a Kelvin Tailor, so I bet you to be a momo. Kelvin Tailor, Munyan Kasana, Namu, Munkamanutu. You will call him a soldier for invading parliament, a soldier for bar parliament, minority for commandantum. Who? Haruna Iddrisu Anna Muntaka. And I'm saying, Katasini dream, Moya corrupt in tea. And Kwasi assembly a post for parliament to be Arma Kamanuatu. And then, the idea of Babi, I must say, come commandantum and some phone in the Mona Mudino. My main king, Michael Quick Cratano. Was my attention has been drawn to a media reportage that I, Professor Ero Michael Kwe, was given military protection while I was a speaker of the 7th Parliament of the 4th Republic. I wish to categorically state that this is palpable false. I was never offered military protection, nor did I request for any. Indeed, I had only 3 policemen to move with me and provide security at all material times. This information can be easily verified by anyone who cares for the truth at the office of the clerk to parliament at any given time. I will pray that my name is left out of the media discourse on military protection and call upon all discerning Ghanaians to disregard any misleading reportage on same. I am highly disappointed in Ababi. Kevin Ekotila, a man who just say minority phone come on to no man kwasa sem no make kanu because in kwasa sem bebre na kwasa parliament mo minority for no Haruna Iddrisu ene papa Muntaka etimi fe chire kwaji jiska e be di sem for me ko tie abrante e pe no Kevin Ekobedu Taylor
papa Muntaka etimi fe chire kwaji jiska e be di sem for me ko tie abrante e pe no Kevin Ekobedu Taylor.
Withdrawal of soldiers attached to Bagbin office politically motivated. Now, say say a G, I'm far soldier for winning a free Bagbin in chain. Say it wasn't done in the right way. Some people are saying it was done in the right way. Some people are saying that it is politically motivated. Some people are my the simple thing I want to say is say the NDC should shut up. Haruna Iddrisu should shut up. Muntaka, shut up. You know why? Because you are the same people who gave them that power to be doing what they are doing. The military, no matter what, they are under some laws. When these people invaded parliament, you people decided to ignore the matter. Today, the soldiers and the leadership of the Ghana Armed Forces, they are basically recalcitrants. They have become those people referred to as I'm looking for that word, rascals. Yeah, because you did not make them understand upon all the power that has been given to you, there are structures that you have to work within. Soldiers invaded parliament, the minority, you Haruna Iddrisu Muntaka, you have been in parliament for a long time. You were supposed to force the military to bring those people back to parliament, and then the leadership of the military needed to answer questions. What happened at Pitchman South? You sat there, you went behind the scenes and exchanged pleasantries. You come to sit and say they are intimidating you. You are giving them that power to intimidate you. Because you people are too corrupt. You people give them too much room to exhibit a lot of nonsense in Ghana. So now the military believes they can do anything they want to do. So shut up. If they are taking protection from Alban Bagbin, whatever it is, you people gave them that powers. Till date, we don't know who actually sent those military guys to enter parliament. Till date, and you're sitting there, you're backing, and you can't do as this, you can't do as that. You are making noise. Shut up, minority. Shut up, NDC. You people do business with everything. the minority in parliament, you do business with every single thing. Every small thing, you want to do business with it. It does not work like that. We know in politics, people sometimes compromise to make things happen. But you, the minority, the leadership, you can do business with every single thing. And that is what Haruna and Muntaka are known for. You do business with every nonsense. Sometimes you need to have some integrity, some credibility. Hold up. Sometimes you need to restrain yourself a little bit. Everybody has every man can be convinced. But sometimes you need to think about your credibility a little bit. You don't take anything. What happened to that matter? Have you pushing for them to bring those soldiers back? They are not dead. The Ghana Armed Forces boss is there. Why is he refusing to bring them? Why are you not insisting? So today, if they are manipulating and intimidating you and your speaker, who should come to your defense? Nobody. Because you called for this. So when I hear you people speaking, MPs, MP, NDC MPs, we don't like it. Shut up. You don't like what? Bring those soldiers back. Why are you insisting they come back? You don't like this. It's against us. It is them getting manipulated. You know the president has been manipulating every institution in this country. You people know. Your own party people were shot dead. You are shot. You are caught on it. Have you spoken about it? Have you demanded? So every fool can go back to the box and to be shot again. Then we are NDC. You sit in parliament. None of your people were shot. We wish for you having abuse. Your wife wasn't killed. You, Muntaka, none of your family members was shot. So it is nice. Let's go and negotiate behind the scenes and let it go. They will turn the guns at you. They will mishandle you people. They will start beating and killing you people because you have done business with the devil. So you, the minority, shut up. NDC minority, shut up and sit somewhere and let the devil do his job. You think people are scared of you? People today are having this sympathy for the NDC because they believe they are in a mess. The country is sinking. Small integrity you cannot protect. Little integrity to let the people have faith in you, you cannot protect. People are putting their lives on the line. You lead, you sit in parliament, you do business with everything. They can kill Alban Baldwin. I don't care. You people cause that. If Alban Baldwin is shot, he is poisoned. Whatever happens to him, it is you, the minority. You called for that.
Kelvin Tailor. Was it be so parliament? Obia now Haruna Iddrisu, honorable Haruna Iddrisu, the minority leader, and Ura, your friend, that's Muntaka, as I'm saying, Pinoma Fetri, Namakojiska, Namu de business. Munyansi Munis and Fona, Motuana, Mudino, the general de Michael Queen Swakasa, send you no credit. As soon as we are for a garden, a bambabi, or a penny around Kenya, as I said, Unyan, Trona, or Moody Dino. Oh, bambabi, Obia, we experience our parliament. And come on, Korani Ponka. Now, I'm poor correct, Tomoso, as same way, and then no credit. Was it a yellow credit or still categorical and emphatically clear? Send us with your Fubi garden. Some kind of Bacan was said. Urban Babi, a soldier for no more garden or mere fauna. Ghana Armed Forces say, Omumra back to Burma Kam Nabis. Yes, because he won't do a million or Emma, a soldier for Macmaco fauna. Yes, I'm a million number back to base. Nipa Paco, 16 officers and a guard, where wine? Again, why, when he bent where they are, and 16 officers in Quapas or Mogado. Nipa Piero Pano Cre, Nipa, you are research minded. I know what general from our Upesus in Yansan. The records are there. Quacquana Copano Cren and Ocren or Hall. Who say, oh no, or better now, Cunasono, my cookie. I said that food behind your day, Anka Denida. Sarakati, Mamma, Mammy Ega. A Tianano Cre, a same way, Mumuntungu.